New in DraftSight 2024 is the ability to insert multiple files at once as references. To attach multiple references, click Attach Drawing and select the drawing files you want to reference. You can attach multiple image, PDF, and DGN files as references using the same method. Reduce time spent managing file paths and get back to drafting quicker with this great new addition to DraftSight 2024.